Hello students, today we are going to start our next chapter, class 5, subject EVS. Name of the chapter is A Snake Charmer's Story. This is the picture of a snake charmer. So let us discuss the objectives of this chapter. Familiarize the students with the work done by snake charmers, the type of snakes in the world, the position of snakes in Hindu mythology, the people who keep animals for their entertainment and livelihood, to convey the message that animals should always also have their freedom. So animals should not be kept in cage, they should have freedom. So these are the objectives. Content in this chapter is introduction to snake charmers, work of the snake charmers, poisonous snakes, non-poisonous snakes, and snakes in Hindu mythology. These are the contents in this chapter. So let us start the chapter. Animals for livelihood. First of all, people tame animals, people keep animals for their livelihood, like donkeys, hand, horse, camel, cow, sheep, elephant, and fishes. All these animals are kept for the need and domestic help of human beings. Man is directly dependent on the animals for food and also for his livelihood. So, let us read the story of a snake charmer. Kalbelias. Who are Kalbelias? Kalbelias are the snake charmers. So, this is the story of a snake charmer named Aryanath. I am Aryanath. I am a snake charmer. I entertain people with snakes. I know to play the bean and make the snake dance. I learned this art from my father and grandfather. Our community is called Kalbelia. So students, this is the story of this boy, Aryanath. He is a snake charmer. His work is to entertain people. Wo entertain karte hain kaise? बीन बजाते हैं और बीन बजाने से स्नेक को डांस कराते हैं, जिसको देख के लोगों का एंटरटेनमेंट होता है. और ये उनकी पुश्तैनी काम है, बहुत पुराने टाइम से वो करते आ रहे हैं, उनके दादाजी, फिर उनके फादर. और ये काम उन्हें उन्होंने अपने परिवार से सीखा है. और इनके परिवार, इनकी जो कम्युनिटी है, उसको कालबेलिया कहते हैं. हिज फादर एंड हिज ग्रैंडफादर, they do some other works also. So let us discuss the works they do. We not only entertain people but also give them medicines after collecting some herbs from the forests and heal some of their illness. We know to identify which snake has bitten the people. We know how to remove the venom from the body of the people bitten by snakes. So their other works are, they give medicines collected from forest to heal illness of people. लोगों की बीमारियां ठीक करने के लिए वो जंगल से जड़ी बूटियां लाते हैं और वो जड़ी बूटियां लोगों को देते हैं ताकि वो अपना इलाज कर सकें. अगर कोई स्नेक किसी को काट लेता है तो ये उस स्नेक को आइडेंटिफाई कर लेते हैं, उसकी बाइट को देखकर ये आइडेंटिफाई कर लेते हैं कि किस स्नेक ने काटा है और कितना जहरीला है. उसके बाद ये लोग जहां पर स्नेक ने काटा होता है, स्नेक बाइट से वैनम, वैनम मीन्स जहर, वैनम को रिमूव करने का काम भी करते हैं. सो दे आर वेरी हेल्पफुल टू पीपल. सो his grandfather told him many things about his time when his grandfather was working. जब उनके grandfather young थे तो उस time की कुछ बातें उन्होंने उसे बताई. He told, when I opened the bamboo basket, People gathered to watch the snakes. They give me rice pulses food at the end of snake show. So his grandfather used to do snake shows, and people were feel very happy at his snake show. उसका जो snake show देखते थे लोग बहुत खुश होते थे और वो उन्हें बदले में rice pulses और food देते थे. This was the earning of their shows. By this way his grandfather earned his livelihood. So but many people killed snakes for their venom, for their skin. So our government banned and made laws about these snakes so that their species can be saved. So let us discuss about these ban this. Some people catch the snakes for their venom, and some people kill the snakes and sell their skin at high prices. To put an end to these practices, our government has made a law to ban the catching of snakes and keeping them in the houses for entertainment. So government banned to catch these snakes and keep them at house. So now, according to law, snakes are not kept for entertainment. Our life now. As the government has banned to keep these snakes at home, so the life of snake charmers changed. As they have to change their profession. So, fearing the punishment, we have left our snake charmers work, and now we entertain people with our instruments. We play the instruments. So, they started entertaining people with the instruments they used to play. Tumba, Bean, Dhol, Kanjiri. And they started playing these instruments. They made their own parties and play these instruments at different occasions and earn their livelihood. Now, the snakes are venomous and dangerous to all. Why do our government ban the act of capturing and killing the snakes? They are dangerous. Even then our government banned their capturing and killing because the snakes are endangered animals. People are killing them due to fear, due to their sell their skin and for their venom. That's why they are becoming lesser in the nature. They are being killed by people every day, and the number is becoming less. It affects the equilibrium in the nature. There is a balance in nature. Every animal is necessary for nature. If it is dangerous to someone, it can be helpful to others also. So, if we are killing any animal in a large number, it means we are destroying the balance of the nature. So, to keep this balance, our government banned to kill the snakes. Secondly, our government want to regularize the act of selling and buying venom of snakes for anti-venom preparation through recognized government agencies and not by individual snake charmers. Secondly, हमारी government चाहती थी कि जो ये venom बनाने का काम है, ये government recognized agencies करें और वो देखें कि venom लेने के लिए इन snakes को भी नुकसान ना पहुंचाया जाए और वो किसी technical तरीके से venom भी ले सकें. ना कि ये स्नेक चार्मर्स जो इनको मार देते थे इनका जहर इकट्ठा करने के लिए. इंडिविजुअल कोई भी स्नेक चार्मर वैनम इकट्ठा ना करे. अप्रूव्ड एजेंसीज के थ्रू प्रॉपर तरीके से ये वैनम जितना रिक्वायर्ड है फॉर मेकिंग एंटी वैनम मेडिसिन उतना ही बनाया जाए, और इस तरीके से ये बनाया जाए कि स्नेक्स को भी नुकसान ना हो. So this was the reason behind saving these snakes and banning the killing and capturing of these snakes. So his grandfather asked him to share the knowledge he knows about the snakes he should share to the people so that they don't fear of the snakes and they save them and they can feel the importance of snakes. Aryanath, you know all about snakes, which are poisonous, which are non-poisonous, what are fangs in the snakes and how to remove the fangs. And you must go to cities and share this knowledge with all the children of your age. So his grandfather asked him to give his all the knowledge that he knows about snakes to the children of cities so that they can feel the importance of snakes and they can know about poisonous and non-poisonous snakes. So let us discuss about some poisonous snakes. कुछ ऐसे जहरीले स्नेक्स जो हमारे इंडिया में पाए जाते हैं, रशियन वाइपर, कोबरा, सॉ स्केल्ड वाइपर एंड कॉमन क्रे, दीज आर द स्नेक्स. किंग कोबरा, दबोया, दबोया इज ऑल्सो नोन एज रशियन वाइपर, आफिया इज सॉ स्केल्ड वाइपर एंड बंगारस, बंगरस इज क्रेट. So these are four snakes that are very poisonous and found in our India. The poisonous snakes have fangs through which venom is passed on to the prey. They have fangs, children. They have fangs, two teeth in front of the mouth of the snake. These are fangs. They have a tube-like structure inside them that helps the venom, help them to transfer venom from their body to the body of the prey. ये जब काटते हैं तो इनके fangs के अंदर tube like structure होता है जिसमें से इनके अंदर का जो जहर है वो जहर इनके prey की body में चला जाता है. These are the fangs. और इस तरह से इनके fangs की help से इनके जहर को बॉटल्स में जो स्नेक चार्मर्स हैं वो इकट्ठा करते थे. एंड दिस वैनम इज यूज्ड टू मेक एंटी वैनम मेडिसिन. जैसे कि हमने सुना है कि जहर को जहर मारता है, तो जहर की दवाई बनाने के लिए इनके जहर का ही यूज किया जाता था. तो ये स्नेक चार्मर्स उनका बहुत ज्यादा मतलब वो तो अपनी बॉटल्स भरने के लिए इनको मार देते थे, तो इस चीज से बचाने के लिए गवर्नमेंट ने इनको बैन किया. लेट अस लर्न अबाउट किंग कोबरा, द वेरी फेमस एंड वेरी रिनाउंड स्नेक ऑफ इंडिया, द मोस्ट फेमस एंड मोस्ट फियर्ड वन स्नेक इन इंडिया. द किंग कोबरा इज अ लार्ज एंड पावरफुल स्नेक, बहुत बड़ा होता है और बहुत पावरफुल होता है. किंग कोबराज स्किन इज ईदर ऑलिव ग्रीन, टैन और ब्लैक एंड इट हैज फेंट पेल येलो क्रॉस बैंड. ऑलिव ग्रीन, टैन या ब्लैक कलर की स्किन होती है और उस पर फेंट बैंड्स होते हैं, येलो कलर के बैंड्स पूरी बॉडी पर. द बैले इज क्रीम, इनका जो पेट होता है नीचे जो जमीन पर टिकता है वो पेल येलो या फिर क्रीम कलर का होता है. और इनकी पूरी बॉडी पर जो स्केल्स होते हैं वो बहुत स्मूथ होते हैं, इनकी बॉडी बहुत स्मूथ होती है. वेन वी टच देम दे आर वेरी स्मूथ. पीपल ट्रीट किंग कोबरा एज गॉड इन इंडिया. किंग कोबरा को हमारे देश में पूजा जाता है और इसे गॉड की तरह माना जाता है. किंग कोबरा ये माना जाता है ना कि शिवजी महाराज के जो गर्दन पर लिपटा रहता है वो किंग कोबरा है. तो इसे बहुत ही मतलब बहुत पवित्र स्नेक भी मानते हैं, लेकिन ये डेंजरस भी होता है. कुछ नॉन पॉइजनस स्नेक्स जो हमारे इंडिया में पाए जाते हैं, एनाकोंडा, एनाकोंडा मेनली है. एनाकोंडा पॉइजनस नहीं होता है बट इट कैन किल इट्स किल एनी बिगेस्ट एनिमल बाय होल्डिंग इट, बाय टाइटनिंग इट्स होल्ड ऑन द एनिमल. सो मैनी अदर स्नेक्स आर ऑल्सो देयर विच आर वेरी पॉइजनस. सो इन म्यांमार also this anaconda is very scary पीपल स्केयर ऑफ दिस एनिमल बिकॉज दिस दिस एनाकोंडा इज ऑल्सो फाउंड इन म्यांमार. मैन एंड एनिमल्स लिव टूगेदर ऑन दिस अर्थ. मैन कीप्स मैनी एनिमल्स फॉर एंटरटेनमेंट. Some of the animals that entertain us are monkeys, dogs, dolphins. These animals are kept in circus. We keep some animals in our house also, like parrots, fishes in aquariums to entertain us. We keep rabbits also, and we keep many animals for the domestic need also. So, animals, we keep animals for our amusement. We find animals amusing us in zoo, circus, national park and sanctuaries, cinemas, amusement parks, road plays and aquariums. We find animals at these places for amusement. We can see animals amusing us on road plays. We can see the plays of monkeys, bears and snakes on roads. We can see fishes in aquariums. We can see amusement parks. You must have seen zoo also, where many animals are kept. Circus is also a place of amusement for us, where animals show their tricks and entertain us. So children, now I want to ask you, if you are kept in a cage, do you like it? We don't like to be caged. Then how can the animals be caged? Because man has invented this method to overpower them. Animals are kept in cage to show them our power. But this is not fair. We should not do this. We should not keep them in cage. We should give them their natural surroundings and their natural habitats. We should not cut trees and forests and ruin their natural habitats and give them home like cage. That is not fair for them, and we should not do this. But we are doing this. So, there is a project work in this chapter in which you can survey for the animals that are kept in your neighborhood and know certain things, how these animals are kept by the people, why they are kept, what type of food is given to them, what do they do when the animal becomes ill, who looks after them, what is the work of the person who looks after them, what is the motive behind taming them or keeping them at home. So this is a project work, and we should do this, and we should make people aware of that we should, if we are keeping animals, we should give them respect and proper love for their life. Snakes in Hindu mythology. In Hindu mythology, Nag Panchami is a festival that is celebrated in the honor of snakes. In Hindu mythology, snakes are given a very honored place, and Hindu mythologies are filled with stories and fables about snakes, the most important being the Sheshnag of Lord Vishnu. We all know. हम सभी जानते हैं लॉर्ड हमारे भगवान विष्णु जो हैं, भगवान विष्णु हिंदू माइथोलॉजी में शेष नाग पर आराम करते हैं समंदर के बीच में. इट इज क्वाइट अंडरस्टैंडेबल दैट अ फेस्टिवल कॉल्ड नाग पंचमी इज ऑब्जर्व्ड इन इंडिया. और इंडिया में एक फेस्टिवल मनाया जाता है इन स्नेक्स के ऑनर में, जिसे नाग पंचमी कहा जाता है. ये अगस्त के मंथ में मनाया जाता है. इंडिया में स्नेक्स को बहुत ही ऊंचा दर्जा भी मिला हुआ है. स्नेक्स आर सो रिवर्ड दैट टेम्पल्स हैव बीन इरेक्टेड इन देयर ऑनर. उनके ऑनर में टेम्पल्स को भी खाली छोड़ दिया गया है. दैट इज देयर इज अ पर्टिकुलरली फेमस वन इन मैसूर एट अ प्लेस वेयर सुब्रमण्या एक प्लेस है मैसूर में, जहां पर इन स्नेक्स के ऑनर के लिए पूरे टेम्पल को उनके लिए फ्री छोड़ दिया गया है. एंड दिस इज हाउ इन हिंदू माइथोलॉजी स्नेक्स आर गिवन देयर. सो बाय दिस चैप्टर वी लर्न दैट वी शुड लव एंड रिस्पेक्ट एनिमल्स. थैंक यू.